out together.
Yeah, between the festival and dealing with Affymax, we've been working 24/7.
I heard they popped up in Last Station recently.
Right. If I recall, what got stolen over there was some company's documents and research about some of their patents.
Didn't Arbor steal a game console before that, too?
Yep. For some reason, Affymax keeps stealing Planetunian game consoles. I don't really know what's up with that. But people are starting to joke that the game consoles are the most valuable thing Planetune has to offer. Seriously, I have no idea what they're planning with that. Such a weird move.
Ooh! A used game shop in a place like this? Chuko's super rare secondhand shop. Sounds like there might be some bargains. Let's take a peek.
Oh, that shop. It opened pretty recently. They sell mostly a bunch of retro consoles and games.
Be still, my beating heart. I have a feeling that a retro treasure exists within these walls.
I can't believe this happened.
Miss Sales Clerk Mouse, is something wrong?
Oh, customers! Hello! Welcome to my shop. Actually, I'm sorry. I'm all closed up today.
Closed? Did something happen?
Yes, something awful. You see, all of my game merchandise was stolen.
Could the culprit possibly be the secret organization?
Highly probable. So, did you report this to the police?
I just finished doing that.
Okay, that's good. Then, could you let us in on all the details? My name's Aya. I work for the Basilicom. These other two are Neptune and Kampa.
Nice to meet you. I'm the manager of the store, Chuko.
That's an adorable name. It's nice to meet you, too.
I see. So when you came to work, the store was already in this state. And all of your used games and consoles had already been stolen from your shop.
Consoles and games valuable enough to warrant stealing them?
They aren't all that expensive, so I can't believe they're really worth it.
You guys don't understand the high values placed on retro games. It's these kind of titles that core fans keep forever because they're not made anymore. They can go for 10 times their original price.
10 times? Oh, that's nothing. Some games produced in small quantities might sell for over 100 times the original price. 100? But does anyone even buy them for that much?
Oh, Kampa, you don't get it. It's a pretty good look to have games like that in the shop, even if no one ever actually buys them. Just by having them on display, lots of customers will roll in from curiosity or thinking that the shop has a good selection. So that means rare games and consoles can mean a lot for a shop's status.
You're amazing, Nep-Nep. You know so much! For that very reason, my shop had all kinds of rare consoles and games proudly on display in several cases. But as you can see, all the cases have been broken into, and they've all been stolen! My shop's already struggling because of copied games and illegal downloads.
There'll be no forgiveness for that thief. As a gamer, I can't forgive this crime. They most certainly deserve death.
Nep's personal desires aside, the Basilicom will conduct its own investigation. We'll contact you as soon as we find something.
Thank you so much for your kindness.
It's gotten so dangerous lately. I hope we can go back to how peaceful it used to be here.
Honestly, Planetune's doing relatively okay. I just got word that Leanbox is being invaded by unknown forces. Doesn't get worse than that. The bummer for us is that all air and ship transportation has been halted because of it.
That's kinda scary. I wonder if Bert's okay. I hope she's working something out.
Otome, what's up? You're serious? All right, got it. Thanks.
Was that a work call?
Did they find Affymax?
No, that's not it. Remember that game shop that was just robbed? Apparently, someone just tried to sell a huge lot of stolen consoles and games at another shop. Doesn't get more suspicious than that.
Then we can find the culprit using their ID!
Well, unsurprisingly, when asked for their ID, they refused and ran off. But the person had some distinct features, so it's only a matter of time before they're caught. Well, by person, I mean mouse.
The thief was a mouse?
Yep, and from the description, that mouse is probably...
Holy baloney! It's that mouse from all the other games! Let me explain. This rat's name is Warachu, and he's a small-time villain causing all sorts of trouble around the world. Having fallen head over heels for Kampa in an earlier encounter, he's been dealing with this unrequited love for quite some time now.
Well, I'm sure it'll stay unrequited forever after this.
You're not hurt, are you, Mr. Mouse? Good at telling jokes. I'm not injured, so you can rest easy.
I see. In a way, that's disappointing.
Well, anyway, it's been a while, Mr. Mouse. Why are you here in Platitune today?
To resell stolen games, isn't it? All right, book 'em, Nepo. You're Neptune. We know you were trying to resell the merchandise you stole from a used games shop.
How in the heck? But I didn't even show my ID in case my identity would be exposed!
The suspect pool shrinks dramatically when a mouse is suspected. You're the only one who seems to commit any crimes.
To think my popularity would come back to bite me!
I'm not sure it was your popularity that did you in just now, little dude.
My fingers!
An opening to...
Oh, crap!
What are you doing, Iffy?
Hey, he licked my fingers! That's disgusting and dirty!
Gosh dang it! If we don't hurry, that dirty rat's gonna get away!
No way am I gonna get caught by slowpokes like you, too! On second thought, maybe being caught by Kampa wouldn't be half bad.
Wow! It's a giant mouse! Mommy, look! A giant mouse is running this way!
Out of the way!
Huh?
Mommy!
Darling, are you okay?
I hate human kids! They're so fragile, it's annoying!
That rat just... Death to that little kid!
He's the worst, but now that girl's gonna show up.
Hmm? That girl?
Hold it right there!
There she is!
Choo!
The heavens, the earth, the people all call! They... Summon me to defeat the wicked! Listen up, evildoer!
Who in the hay is that? I think I know that kid from somewhere.
Who the hell are you? If you're so tough, out of my way!
I am the hero known as Presto Mask! To cause a child to cry is inexcusable! I will deliver swift justice!
What the hell is with this loser wearing that stupid mask to? If you won't move, I'll have to move you by force!
I won't allow it! Take this! My special move, Presto Kick! People are just too proud to admit their own mistakes.
Thank you, Presto Mask!
Thank you so much. How can we ever repay you?
I only did what's expected of a hero of justice. You don't need to thank me, ma'am.
The epitome of a hero. How cool is that?
So you're the ones chasing after that mouse?
That's right.
Never seen your face before. Then, as a first-time service, I'll lower the price to 1,000 credits.
What? Did you just say 1,000 credits?
Oh, I forgot to mention, but she takes money from anyone who's not a kid.
No way. How can there be such a greedy hero? I don't even have any money.
No money? Jeez, what a bum. Well, for this one time, and one time only, I'll treat it as a first-time free trial. But you better pay it properly next time, in advance, too. I'll see you all another time, then. Farewell!
Nep, you look more confused than a doggo bouncing around a leaf guard.
Iffy, a hero just demanded money for her services. I feel like I just entered the Twilight Zone.
Hey, you're always saying how the people of game industry should think outside the box more. That kid's about as outside the box as they come.
Mr. Mouse is very out of it. Iffy, would it be okay if I took him back to the Basilicon and fixed him up a bit?
Geez, Compa, he's a thief, you know. Besides, the police wouldn't...
But I can't just leave him out here. Look at him. He's just lying there unconscious on the ground.
I understand how you feel, but come on.
Iffy, I second Compa's motion. Let's get him healed up.
You too, Nep?
It's not like we're complete strangers. We can throw him a bone, right? Besides, he's a little guy, but his network's probably pretty big. We might be able to get some more info about Appymax's next move.
Well, I guess that's true. Not a bad idea coming from you, Nep.
Oh, I know, right?
Okay, so we'll hold him at the Basilicon temporarily as an important witness.
It's too early.
Thank you. Let's begin.
Leave things to me.
Get out of my way! Easy!
Let's end this.
I'll attack head on. Next. That was
an
attack.
Here I go! There! This is the end! Yeah! Yay!
Now
got one!
Who wants to die? Gotcha! Pretty easy! Like we win! All right, level up!
Everyone, I've received reports from the people of Haneda City. I heard you were quite successful.
Darn tootin'. Oh, and Isti, you're not gonna believe this. There were a few guards in that town that hadn't forgotten about me.
Is that true? I am shocked there are others who remember you besides us.
By the way, has Bisha returned yet?
Bisha? No, not yet. Was she not with you?
Well...
that is what happened. Having seen her so eagerly play the part of the hero, I cannot imagine she would run from the monsters.
Hey, Isti, I'm gonna go look for Bisha.
That was pretty zen, Nep-Nep. I'll come along with you to help.
Sorry, Kampa, but could you let me take this one alone? It looked like she was feeling guilty about something, so I think it might be easier to talk with her if I was by myself.
Well, okay. Just take good care of her, okay?
Definitely. I'll be right back, so wait for me.
All right, then. So while we wait for Nep, why don't we ask that rat a few questions?
That dirty double-crossing rat! He made a break for it!
To think the Basilicom's security would be compromised like this.
I knew I should have handed him over to the police earlier.
I'm sorry, Iffy. This happened because of me.
You don't need to feel bad, Kampa. All you did was show him kindness, and he just betrayed you for it. When we find him, I'm gonna make him wish he never did.
A wild Bisha appeared.
Huh? Neptune?
Looks like you made it back safely. That's good. We were worried when you suddenly disappeared.
Sorry.
Are you apologizing for running away or for making us all worry?
That's, both of those.
It's all good if you understand. But don't worry. We got a little concerned, but we're not mad.
Really?
Cross my heart. I wouldn't have come to talk with you if I was. But Bisha, I would like to know why you decided to run away. If you've been keeping it from Isti, that means you've been bottling something up this whole time, huh? I just want to help you out.
Why? Why are you being so nice to me, even when I took control of this nation from you?
I guess we should clear that up first. I never thought you wanted to take Planetune from me. In fact, I want to thank you for protecting my people in my place while they don't remember me. I'm not holding a grudge at all. Unless this was your plan all along, to steal it from me.
No, I wasn't trying to do that. Please believe me.
That reaction's kinda suspicious, though. If you tell me exactly why you ran away, I'll believe that you aren't a little nation thief.
You're a meanie, Neptune.
I'm not gonna get out sneakied by a lowly elementary schooler. How do you like those cookies?
You see, I'm scared of monsters, so that's why I ran away.
Ah, I see, right. You're scared of monsters, so you ran away. Wait, are you kidding me? That's really your reason?
Yeah, that's really why.
Well, this is an unexpected development in the plot. That was the first thing I ruled out. Did you have one of those traumatic experiences?
Yeah, when I was little, I was brutally attacked by a monster. I'm a little surprised that it's affected me so much. I have nightmares all the time. That's why I really look up to heroes who fight monsters and evildoers. I thought that if I could be strong like them, I could overcome my fears. So in order to become stronger, I joined Gold Third. But it proved impossible after all. My trauma's gotten worse since I joined, and recently I've been having more monster nightmares than ever before. I used to be okay fighting the little ones, but now no matter what size of monster, I get so terrified I can't help myself. I'm a failure as a Gold Third member, let alone as a hero.
Hey, that's not true. Even if you can't fight monsters, you always save kids from baddies, right? If you're doing the best you can do, then you're not failing as a Gold Third member or a hero at all.
But because of my weakness, monsters were neglected and no one helped. That's why Haneda City ended up like that.
How about we work together from now on?
Huh?
We all have our strengths and weaknesses. And when we're at our lowest points, all we need is a friend to help us be strong again. You can take care of the city's security, and I'll take care of the monsters. That way, everything gets taken care of, all right? Although I've already decided on this anyway.
Oh, wow. I can see why people of this nation were putting their faith in Neptune.
Did you say something?
No, nothing at all. I'm gonna rely on you from now on, Neptune.
Oh, hey, while we're at it, you should call me by my nickname. We're not strangers anymore.
Is that okay? I'll call you Nep-Nep from now on, too.
So that's why the two of us decided we'd rule over Planetune together.
Yes, this is not an entirely uncommon practice. I also have no intention of raising any opposition against this decision. But my question is, why have the two of you been doing nothing but slacking off together? I swear that today I will have you to work thoroughly and pull your own weight.
Wait just a little longer, Isti. We're almost done with our one-to-one model of the Nepgeardom.
Nep-Nep, I finished with the top half of the Nepgeardom.
And I'm done with the lower half.
All right, looks good. Let's combine our parts.
Okay.
Ready? Fusion!
We did it! It's complete, Nep-Nep!
The die-cast versions are nice, but building a model yourself is pretty great, too.
Indeed it is. So, now will you begin working?
Hey, Bisha, I'd like to make another one. Do you got any recommendations?
Neptune? You said you would work after you finished making that one, yes?
How about this Nepgeardom version 2.0? It's divided into really teeny parts, but it's super easy to paint.
But, Bisha? You had said you would work after finishing the model too, yes?
Paint, is it? I think I'm up for a challenge.
Okay, I'll let you borrow my painting supplies for today. I usually charge for this, but since it's you, Nep-Nep, I'll cut you a deal.
Woohoo! All right!
I guess this is what you'd expect from two big slackers hitting it off.
But I'm glad they're getting along so well.
True. I feel like with these two in charge, their friendship is going to make game industry a much better place. As long as Istvar's stomach holds out.
I'm still a...
I'm full of energy.
I swear on my pride as a fish, I will protect these girls.